Microsoft Teams Rooms Pro Management is excited to announce enabling remote access to your Teams Rooms devices through the Teams Rooms Pro Management portal. By default, remote access is not enabled for your Teams Rooms. You must enable the feature for your Teams Rooms Pro Management tenant. Remote access is controlled through role-based access control. There are two permissions, one to access the device in a view-only mode, and the modify permission, which grants full keyboard control over the remote session. Teams Rooms Pro Manager admins have the modify permission on by default. If you would like to enable the site leads or site technicians, it is recommended to create a custom role in order to grant permissions. For Teams Rooms Pro Management users with the correct role-based access control assignment, a remote access tab will be available for Teams Rooms on Windows managed in the Pro Management portal. Teams Rooms on Android will be coming soon. To start a session, press the Start Session button. A secure connection is made to the device by authenticating the user's permission with a token that can only be established through the Pro Management portal. If the proper permissions are in place and the device is not in a call, a remote session will be established. A data channel is created to stream the frames representing the Teams Rooms console and the front of room displays to a modal window within the user's Pro Management session. With the modify permission, the permissioned user has full keyboard control of the device. For security purposes, audio is disabled. And with the proper passwords, administrator control is enabled. You can also choose between the front of room displays. If you have more than one, both front of room displays will be available. And you can end your session.